All right, folks, last night's pour. Just demolded this. You can see in the background my monster mold. Thank you very much, Fred Wisson, P-Town Subby. We got 4.5 inches of height, pourable height. Fluid ounces-wise, that is 2 quarts of liquid, guys. 2 quarts of liquid. Obviously, based on my pour the other night, it is way more than 1,500 grams because that's what I poured. And after pouring 4 Gisi's shells, guess what? the block is just barely under half filling the mold. This is a 5-color starring the blaze orange around the front here, plum crazy around the corner. We got some white pearl hanging in there, teal throughout, and some sunrise yellow peeking in around the corners. This is a dirty pour. This is poured in a Arkendig cup. That's leftovers from Clorox wipes. 75-count Clorox wipes. And it did fill it up right to the basically 50-ounce level. If you're talking fluid ounces. Everybody in the pool, once they hit temp, pour it, moving around if you want. If not, just pour it straight in. It's not a flip cup, so you do have a little bit of control or a little bit of creative license. Some do, some don't. I don't stir it around afterwards. You know, just whatever happens, happens. You got the orange, starring the white. Plum crazy peeking in around the corners there. A little bit of that. Nice. Getting in and around each other there. Orange not really wanting to play with too many. And there we go. Cut that one close. The teal went over the edge as it was coming out of the pour cup. So that is what it is. We've got the 4 Gisi's and roughly 2.5 inch high, 5.25 square out of 1,500 gram pour of Alumilite Slow.